of Theodore right into the blue paint. Everybody living dangerously on this power play. Here's Theodore! His first NHL goal!
And it's Getzlaf with the pass, and the timing on it is perfect. We talked to Theodore about thinking about goal number one in the NHL this morning, and he said he thinks about it every night when he goes to bed. Doesn't have to think about it anymore. Between the arm and the body, and the key is the release. Getzlaf delays for the pass, perfect. It's a half stride shot, John, too. Not a lot of players can shoot it half stride. Theodore does.